I came to the pantry and they let me have the free food and they prayed with me. Right after the prayer, people started coming out of the woodwork helping me. I received a job, I received the food, I received a lot of help. Every time I turn around, I got help. And the guy brought me up here twice as a favor. You know, hey, you going up there to get some food? I can't give you no money for no food, but I can take you up there. And then I told him I was looking for a job. And so about the second time he brought me up here, he offered me a job. And I took it and found out that it was rewarding. I like it so much that I'm going back to school to study biology. I'm getting ready to volunteer for Faith, Hope, and Love. They helped me. I, in turn, helped them. I think that's very uplifting.